Hello students, in this video we will learn how to predict the geometries of the molecules on the basis of BACPR concept. So let us understand how to predict the geometries of the molecules on the basis of BACPR theory. So these are the given molecules. First molecule is NH3, H2O, SO4, ClF3 and HCF4. So in these molecules we will predict the geometries of these molecules on the basis of BACPR theory. So how to predict? We will discuss. In the NH3, the central atom is nitrogen, and in the valence shell of the nitrogen there is 5 electron, valence shell of electron are 5, and there are 3 electron shared with 3 hydrogen atoms. So total number of the electrons will be 8 electrons. And when we paired these electrons, it means the total number of pair divided by 2, it will be 4 electron pair. Okay, it means the total, firstly we will calculate the total number of electrons pair in the valence shell of center atom. So total number of electron in valence shell of central atom is 4 electron pair. Due to the 4 electron pair, the geometry of this molecules should be tetrahedral. It should be due to 4 electron pair, it should be tetrahedral. But out of 4 electron pair, there are only 3 bond pair. How to predict the bond pair? The peripheral number of peripheral atom denoted to bond pair electrons. So there are 3 bonded items, that is a periphery atom, it means 3 bond pair electrons, and 1 electron pair will be 1 lone pair. Okay, so total number of electron pair are 4. So the geometry will be tetrahedral, but there is 1 lone pair, so we place the 1 lone pair and nitrogen in the center and peripheral are H, and the geometry will be pyramidal. Okay, now let us discuss about the water. In this molecule, oxygen is the central atom, and in the valence shell of the oxygen there is 6 electron. So firstly we will calculate the total number of electrons in the valence shell. So 6 valence electron of the oxygen atom in the valence shell, and there are 2 electrons of hydrogen. So total number of electrons will be 8 electrons, number of pair will be divided by 2, 4 electron pair. And due to 4 electron pair, the geometry should be tetrahedral. But out of 4 electron pair, how many bond pair? There are 2 bond pair, because 2 hydrogen atom attached. So 2 bond pair and remaining 2 lone pair. So we place the 2 lone pair anywhere we can place in this geometry, and the remaining bonds, that is central atom is oxygen, hydrogen atom, and the remaining side will be valent, or it is also known as V shape. V shape. Next molecule is SO4. In this molecule, sulfur is the central atom, and in the valence shell of the sulfur there is 6 electron and 4 electron of fluorine. So total number of electron is 10 electron, and the number of electron pair is 5 electron pair. And due to 5 electron pair, the geometry should be trigonal, bipyramidal. Now let us see how many bond pair and how many lone pair. There are 4 fluorine atom attached, it means 4 bond pair and 1 remaining lone pair. So we place the 1 lone pair here in this geometry, and the shape of this molecule will be S, F, 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 and the shape will be C shown. Next molecule is ClF3. In this molecule, chlorine is the central atom, and the chlorine, and in the valence shell of the chlorine there is 7 electron and 3 electrons of the fluorine. So total number of the valence electron will be 10 electron, and the pair of the electrons will be 5 electron pair. Due to 5 electron pair, geometry should be again trigonal bipyramidal. But out of 5 electron pair, how many bond pair? There are only 3 bond pair. So 3 bond pair and rest 2 lone pair. So we place the 2 lone pair here. in this geometry, and the shape of the molecule will be now T shape. Next molecule is XCF4. In the XCF4, X is the central atom, and XC, there are 8 valence electrons in the valence shell of XC, 4 electrons of the fluorine. So total number of electrons are 8, 4, 12 electrons, and the number of electron pair are 6 electron pair. And due to 6 electron pair, geometry should be a square by parallel. But out of 6 electron pair, how many bond pair? There are only 4 bond pair and remaining 2 lone pair. So we place the 2 lone pair of electron in this geometry here, above the plane and below the plane, and XC placed in the center of this geometry, fluorine, peripheral atoms, and the remaining geometry will be square planar. So in this way we can predict the geometry of the different molecules.